Transition to another safety takedown. So I'm grabbed here, I'm coming up, I'm struggling for whatever reason to get my Sayanagi. Oh, all I'm gonna do from right there is my leg on the outside is gonna step there and I'm gonna quickly look behind me. What? From behind me, number one, and leans forward on me. I lean forward and he falls right over me. Number two, they come up from behind you and they grab you and try to go back. So if someone comes up and pulls me in number two to go back, I put my foot here and I walk forward like that. That's what we're gonna do in this throw. So for whatever reason, we'll talk about it another day, another video. I go to set up my Sayanagi, and I can't get it. Now, he's pulling back, which is making it harder for me to get my Sayanagi. Because he's pulling back, I step behind him, I turn, and his pullback is what makes him fall. Right on your head. Now from there. Grab yourself.
something, give me something wonderful.
Brag, but those hit sprites in there. You don't need to drink on this.